Called E. given a choice, kill your best friend or die, what do you do? And there is no way out. Oh boy. I don't like the direction this conversation is going right now. There's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Nico Bellic, but we cannot change the rules. That's profound. Some profound stuff right there, guys. You didn't think you'd be hearing those deep quotes in a smart video, did ya? Well, oh, he tried to drive off. Not quite, but oh my gosh, I bumped into the back of the cop car. I like how the cop wasn't even onto us at all after I stole the car right behind him, but as soon as I bumped the car, that's what did it. Nice. Love to see it. Let's go ahead and take a turn here. Oh man, cop's still on to us. Alright, we should be good now. We'll just wait it out. see anybody behind us. We gotta keep moving out of here. Working our way over to him. He's gonna have a ton of people, so we gotta be careful. I'll grab that ammo though. Looks like he ran upstairs. Let's see if he pops out real quick. Is this guy just like wrong place, wrong time? Maybe. Yeah, I think that was just like a case of like really bad timing. That's unfortunate. See if he pops his head up again. I can't get him. He pops it out for like just a second. Oh no. There he goes. Okay. So it looks like me and Dimitri are taking over after all. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovich. Or is it like Petrovic? I'm not sure how that's pronounced. I feel like it could go either way. Well, in any case, wait, how do I get out of here, dude? Where am I? Takes us to the street. But yeah, in any case, it looks like we are slowly but surely taking over this area. Dude, I'm so confused. Where am I? Do you want a date, Michelle? Yeah, kind of in the middle of something. Thanks for nothing. Okay. Alright, bet. I got some stuff to do. Okay. Let's go ahead and take this vehicle. Oh, nice. There's a cop right there waiting. Of course he's right there. Phone Dimitri to see if he has spoken to Petrovic. Petrovic? Petrovic? I don't know. I'm just gonna call him Petrovic. Brucey texted and said, "Bro, come see me at my crib. Stay alpha." trying to go through our phone to... Okay. Dimitri said we need to talk. I'll be on the Firefly Island boardwalk. Your friend, Dimitri. Is that where we just met him? It's right here, okay. Alright, let's see if we can go find him. I don't know. He's being real sus right now. So I wonder if something's going on that we don't know about. Supposed to go pick up the money. I have no idea what is going on right now, guys. We're just getting pulled in every which direction. I'm trying to stick to the story, but we just gotta deal with these little side things as they pop up. Oh goodness. Oh my gosh. Sketchiest guy we've dealt with so far, and we've dealt with like some sketchy people, so that's saying a lot. Yeah, chilling behind a warehouse, shocker, in the dark by himself. I would expect nothing less. This was an this guy and it literally won't let me. Oh my gosh. Wow. Nice. Well, that sucks. Honestly, I think that's a good stopping point right there. I wasn't really expecting to jump into like a new big mission on that one, so we'll have to pick up from this point next time. Hopefully we don't die. We'll probably die, but I'll try my best. Wow, that was so loud. Alright guys, that'll do it. That'll wrap up another successful Throwback Thursdays episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing.